Another day, another rebuild.
My pupils don't pay attention to a single word I say. Garmadon! Quick, duck and cover! See what I mean? Will you help me get them back into class? Okay, kids, break over. Time for lessons. All pupils listening to me, raise their hands! That will be none, then.
Hey!
Oh, thanks! My pupils could learn a thing or two from someone as capable as you. Good luck on your quest.
Every time I try and conquer Ninjago, that secret ninja force thwarts me. I mean, who are these super ninjas? Every time I come up with a new plan, they still beat me. General number one, do you want to be a follower or do you want to be a leader?
Leader?
How dare you? You're fired!
I mean follower!
Now, I told the green ninja I was coming back with something big, something wicked, something with some pizzazz.
Excuse me.
You're interrupting.
Sorry, sir. We just cooked this up in engineering.
Give me that. Ooh,
Commodore likey.
Where's that tranquil music coming from?
Hey, look everyone! Master Wu is back!
Hello, students!
Master Wu!
So did you see us kick Garmadon's butt?
We vanquished him.
Bam!
I saw you fight, and I saw Garmadon retreat, but you did not defeat him.
What?
You'll never truly defeat Garmadon until you see things from a different point of view. You have the power to win the battle without fighting. When you start using your minds, you won't need your mechs and machines. Nia, you can create water on your own.
Wow.
And Kai, fire.
Wow.
Jay, lightning.
So, ninja.
Cold, earth.
That's cool. We both spin.
And Zane, ice.
Ice is nice.
These elemental powers are why I chose you.
And what about me? What am I?
Lloyd. Yours is the most important element of all.
Okay, hit me with it!
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Lloyd.
Can I be gold?
No.
Wind isn't taken. Can I be wind?
Enough. Lloyd, come with me for mentor talk. The rest of you, practice spinjitzu.
Master Wu, you don't understand.
Weapons alone will not solve your problem. I have every kind of weapon in my dojo. Big weapons, little weapons, sharp weapons, dull weapons, even the ultimate weapon.
And you've been hiding this? Why?
In the wrong hands, the ultimate weapon could spell doom for Ninjago.
Put that in my hands! Why does it matter how we beat Garmadon as long as we beat him?
I too feel responsible for the safety of Ninjago, but I will not always be here to train you.
Why?
Because I'm super, super old.
Oh.
That's why I need you to lead the secret ninja force. But you must promise to walk a different path. One that only the son of Garmadon can walk, no matter how hard it may be.
Honestly, I would happily give up being the green ninja if it meant I didn't have to be the son of Garmadon.
Well, it certainly is a gorgeous day out there, folks. But if you're down at the beach just one day after Garmadon attacks, you might want to question your life choices.
Hey, Green Ninja! I'm back! And look what I brought with me.
Skusmash!
Detecting multiple enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, Zane.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmadon have other cities he can attack?
I'm dead!
It's Garmadon again!
You're a long way from your fish tank, boy.
These are not real fish.
I know that, Zane. Just start whacking them.
There appears to be a barricade in our way.
No kidding! Guess we'll have to head up and over then. I need to sound out something to Bill.
Shaved ice. If we can get across that top, we can bypass that barricade entirely.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to help our progress.
Shoot it, Flat Top! find your inner balance, Zane.
What's the matter? Did I just knock your plan sideways?
I believe I've detected a weak point. Good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime. Not far to the beach now.
Oh dear. I forgot to pack my swimwear.
Thank you.
I think we have to fill it with water, Mia.
What am I gonna yell about now?
It's just over that bridge!
Perhaps we should stop saying how far it is.
Guess it just got a little further. We might have to do a little fight.